Hello there, Lego City and FNAF viewers. And today, you might be wondering, Freddy, why is your friends gathered together today? Oh, that's because we have two new members of the Freddy Fazbear family. So we have Chocolate Bonnie and Phantom BB. They're all here today. So I see, Freddy. Alright. So, I'll go talk to them. Oh, hey, Freddy. What's up? Oh, hey, Bonnie. I just had some announcement to share with you guys.
Really? What's the good news?
Yeah, tell us the good news.
Me too. I want to hear it.
So do I.
Same here.
Well, the good news is we have two new members here.
Who they are now?
Let's see. We have Chocolate Bonnie and Phantom Balloon Boy. So guys, meet Chocolate Bonnie and Phantom BB.
Hello, I'm Chocolate Bonnie. I'm made out of chocolate. And sometimes they think I look really yummy with some pair of chocolate.
And hi, I'm Phantom BB from Five Nights at Freddy's 3.
Hello, Phantom BB. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Springtrap. So, who's your buddy?
His name is Phantom Foxy. Hello, my name is Phantom Foxy from Fazbear's Fright. Yep, he's my friend.
Oh, nice to meet you, Phantom Foxy.
So, Freddy,
what was your friend's name?
Oh, I'll introduce to you.
This is Bonnie.
Hello.
This is Chica the Chicken.
Hi, Chocolate Bonnie. Hee hee hee.
And here's Foxy the Pirate.
Arr, we're glad to see you.
And this is Golden Freddy. Hello, my name's Golden Freddy.
Nice to meet you, Golden Freddy.
Nice to meet you, too.
And this is Springtrap.
Hello, Chocolate Bonnie. I'm Springtrap.
And Phantom Foxy.
Hello, my name is Fredbear.
And I'm Spring Bonnie!
Yep, this is Fredbear and Spring Bonnie from Fredbear's Family Diner.
So, Chocolate Bonnie and Phantom BB, I'd like to meet
Fredbear and Spring Bonnie.
Hello, Chocolate Bonnie and Chocolate Bonnie, sorry, Phantom BB.
Nice to meet you, Fredbear.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Fredbear and Spring Bonnie.
Are these guys are part of the family?
Yes, they are.
That's great.
We'll be happy to join in a new series.
Yeah, what's the new series gonna be, Freddy?
I know. Freddy and Friends.
Freddy and Friends? Wow! That's really exciting.
Yeah, I'm really excited too.
So, Fredbear, what would the episode 1 might be about?
I don't know yet.
But Spring Bonnie and I had some time to think about it.
Yeah, we're thinking about some episodes. We're working on the script. And then maybe we can come up with some cast members to do the voice for one of us. Like me, Sprig Bonnie.
Yep, me too.
And sometimes I join in on the team. Because we're part of the Freddy Fazbear family.
Yep, me too. So am I.
Me too, guys.
Arr, we have some drawing right behind us.
Yeah, we'll show it to you.
Yep. So, Freddy, can you get the drawing?
Sure thing, Bonnie.
Let me go get it.
Come on.
Okay, guys, I got the drawing. So, Chocolate Bonnie and Phantom BB, do you want to see it?
Sure. Sure thing. Let's see. Ooh, wow. Is this a picture of your friends? It's really cool. So, Chocolate Bonnie, do you want to see the picture?
Sure.
Really nice picture.
This is really creative idea, Freddy.
I know. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I just love the way how the letters were drawn in a different way in lots of colors.
Wow. Is this a picture of you?
Yep, that's me.
And all of my friends. And, oh, we added Fredbear and Spring Bonnie in the picture.
Wow! Now that's really clever idea.
Maybe I will make appearance in one of the episodes. Then, maybe, once the Freddy's laptop of his might get fixed soon, then maybe we might make an appearance.
So, Freddy, I heard that your laptop is not working properly. Is this true?
Yes, Springtrap, it's true. That's because probably a bad motherboard or something.
Yep, it's probably the motherboard. That's really bad.
Yeah.
But don't worry, guys. We might have some exciting news.
So, what would it be, Freddy?
Yeah, tell us.
What would that be?
Is it going to be a gaming computer?
Wow. Gaming computers? That's really exciting, Freddy.
Yeah, we heard that gaming computers gonna be fun.
Yeah, so what are you guys going to do with it?
Well, maybe we can use for one of our gaming videos, doing animation, and enjoying other videos, too.
Wow, that sounds really exciting.
Yeah, maybe Spring Bonnie and I will make appearance in each story.
Yeah, we'll make a special appearance in our story.
Me too.
Now, I love the way how they add a picture of me and my friend Spring Bonnie right here.
Yeah, it's really cute and very sweet idea.
So, Freddy, what's the story going to be about?
That's a good question, Fredbear.
Now, the series might be about me and my friends getting along with each other, going on adventures, and sometimes doing some fun activities.
Wow, that's a good idea, Freddy.
Yeah, it's a good way to spend time together.
Yep. I love the picture of me carrying a pirate's hook. And the teeth right there of mine looks really accurate.
Yeah. Same here. And I just love the way
how they added me in the picture. And it looks like we're waving to the camera
or something.
Yeah, very exciting. So anyways, guys, we'll soon come up with some Q&A videos. If you know what Q&A means, it means questions and answers. So that's where we answer the questions that our viewers might be asking. Like what? That maybe, hopefully, that Funko, the toy company who made one of us, might make Fredbear in FNAF World.
Yeah, we hope so.
Yep.
Indeed.
That's right. That way, we'll use him in every story.
Yep. Same thing for Phantom Freddy, Phantom Chica. We hope for Phantom Mango and the rest of the characters.
Yep, we hope so.
Same here.
Yep. Phantom Foxy, agree.
Yep. So maybe once Funko made a plush version of me, I would have regular blue teal eyes, just like in the game.
Yeah. We're very happy that they made me as a plush.
Yep. That's right.
So, anyways, viewers, we hope that you enjoyed this video.
That's right. If you enjoyed this video, leave a comment, like, subscribe to our channel.
That's right. That's right, viewers.
So that way, maybe we'll soon keep up of our story.
Yep. We'll soon work a story right in the script and learning how to draw pictures. So yeah. Well guys, it's Freddy Fazbear signing off for some more adventures. So anyways, I'll see you soon.
Yep, we'll see you soon.
You too, Bonnie. Okay, viewers. We hope you enjoy this video.